Hello everyone, welcome to Troops Tracks. Chris Dawson here. Well, the battalion had a very short road trip during the week this week. It wasn't to the Sudbury Arena or the Barry Molson Center. In fact, it was to an outdoor rink.
It was a perfect night for an evening of hockey on the outdoor rink. This rink in Astorville was built by Mark Long.
In the car.
A battalion visit is a long time coming, as his rink won the Home Depot Outdoor Rink Contest back in 2017. But finally, the troops arrived, and the kids had a blast.
It's fun. It takes a lot of work to do all this stuff, but it's worth it.
It was pretty fun. My dad always built one back on the lake where we live, and we always had our hockey team out, so Chenier was out all the time. A bunch of young guys, a couple guys that play in the O now, Giroux, plays for Saginaw, so it was always fun. We always got the guys together, and when you play against them now, I play with them, it always brings back those memories, especially playing with these young guys. It always makes a lot of fun.
That's great. I mean, the kids have been talking about this since last year when we had the bad weather last year when we couldn't have it, and you know, this year with actually having a billet living with us and these guys coming out, it's great for the kids.
Yeah, it's a great time, you know. Haven't done this since I was in Quebec, I think, a couple of years ago for a Pee Wee tournament, so it's been a while.
All right, I'm here with Strut Daddy Flex, Matt Struthers, and today we're asking, if you were stranded on a desert island, what teammate would you most want to be with?
I'd say Reese Forehand.
Why is that?
I don't know, it's, you know, we kind of click, you know, we get along well. I think we'd have a lot of fun together.
All right, and who would you least want to be with?
Kyle Potts, that's an easy one.
Why is that?
Yeah, he's Kyle Potts.
Very good answer. We're asking, if you were stranded on a desert island, who would you most want to be on the island with?
I would say Simon Rose, because the guy barely eats. I get everything for myself.
All right, and who would you least want to be with?
Kyle Potts.
Why?
Worst guy ever.
All right here, I'm with Julian Syme. And so if you're stranded on a desert island, who would you most want to be with?
Most likely Riley Bruce, just because he has a height advantage if I can't reach anything.
Okay. And who would you least want to be with?
Oh, probably Kyle Potts.
Why is that?
I don't know. It's just his character, man. I don't know about that guy.
All right, I'm here with Potsy. I thought I'd give him a chance to redeem himself here. The boys have been ripping on you for this question. Who would you most want to be stranded on a desert island with?
Proper.
Why?
Because he's a nice guy and he's low maintenance.
All right, and most of the boys have said they would least want to be on an island with you. What do you have to say to that?
Well, I want to give him a chance to prove myself wrong. I'm a good guy to spend on an island with, and I don't know, we could have some fun times.
All right, thank you.
Poor Kyle Potts. Well, that's it for Troops Tracks. We'll see you again next time.